I get really excited about it. It's a really safe way for all the kids to get a trick-or-treat. I know some kids actually don't get to go out in town on trick-or-treat night, so this is just a way for all of them. We know that they're all safe and they're all getting candy.